A man is facing charges after police say that he tried to shoot his mother. And according to police, the bullets missed her and just missed hitting the man's pregnant wife and their son. Ross Gadotti has more on the story.
35-year-old Mark Kraus is a convicted felon with a penchant for guns and a violent past. The latest target of his alleged criminal rage, his 71-year-old mother.
She was terrified.
The terror reaching a boiling point inside Mary Lou Kraus's home at 200 Longview Drive. Kraus wanted guns at a relative's home. He wanted a ride. His mother said no.
When she ignored his demands to go to the relative's house, he turned to about a 45-degree angle, fired two shots into the bedroom wall, her bedroom wall, and then turned the gun back on her.
Not far away, Mark Kraus's pregnant wife. The bullets blasted through the wall and exploded out the side of the home. Kraus's little boy standing near there, the bullets whizzing past the child's head. Mrs. Kraus took her son to the house to get the guns. Not long after, she went to the cops. Now, by the time Kraus's mom got to the Manor Police Department, she was asking them if they could to assure her of one thing.
Obviously, she was terrified and wanted some kind of assurance that he would not get out of jail, you know, anytime soon.
First, police would have to arrest her son, which they did, but not before a confrontation.
After about a 50-minute or so standoff, our officer was able to talk him out of the house.
Booked on aggravated assault and gun charges, Mark Kraus is in the Westmoreland County Jail on $10,000 straight cash bond. Ross Gadotti, KDKA TV News.